to worship Jesus. Hallelujah. Father, we just want to bless your name today. And God, we just want to humble ourselves, oh Father. And God, may you be in this place as we worship you. Amen. Hallelujah. You are holy. You are mighty. You are worthy.
You are worthy.
Worthy.
Yeah.
bow down, oh God. We bow down to your name. Jesus. Thank you, God, for your presence in this place. And yes, there is peace in your presence. There is peace in your presence, God. Holy Spirit, have your way. Touch our hearts, God. We believe that your Holy Spirit is in our midst right now, God. So dwell in our hearts, Father. Give us peace as we worship you. Storm surrounding me, let it break at your name still. Call the sea to still, the rage in me to still, every wave at your name, Jesus, Jesus. You darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus. You silence fear, Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus. Sing peace and peace, bring it all to peace. The storm surrounding me, let it break at your name still. Call the sea to still, the rage in me to still, every wave at your name, Jesus, Jesus. Tremble, Jesus, Jesus. You silence fear, oh Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus. And breathe, hold this bones to live, and call this lungs to sing. Once again, oh, I will praise, breathe, hold these bones to live, hold these lungs to sing. Once again, oh, I will praise, Jesus, Jesus. You make the darkness tremble, Jesus, Jesus. just tremble. Jesus, Jesus, you silence fear. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, you make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus, sing Jesus, oh Jesus, Jesus, you make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus, you silence fear. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, you make the darkness tremble. Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, yes, God, you silence fear. Oh, Jesus, Jesus, oh, Jesus, 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 hallelujah. We bless your name, God. We speak your name, God. We speak your holy name, Jesus. We lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. Bless your name.
Jesus.
Yes.
Over every heart.
Father, we thank you for the healing, oh God. Thank you, Jesus, for the peace that we have. We thank you because we can just depend on you. That we can just trust you, God. That you are in control. Father, we just want to thank you for just protecting us, oh God. And giving us that sound mind, Father. Thank you for the provision that we have. We thank you, God, for our jobs. We thank you, God, that we can eat every day, oh Father. We just pray that you would just continue to give us strength. So we can continue to serve you. Bless our hearts, Father. And we just want to commit this time to you. Father, bless your word. Bless your messenger, oh God. Cover him with your holy blood, Father. And we pray for the rest of this time, oh God, that you would be with us. That you would speak to us, God. That you would put that seed of faith, oh God, in our hearts. That you would just grow it, oh God. Father, allow us, oh God. Allow us, oh Father, to just really give our lives to you. Teach us. Help us, oh God, to be patient in our walk with you. We thank you for this time, God. We glorify you, Jesus. We lift up your name. And we speak your name, your holy name, Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's give him praise. Amen. So before you see it, just say hi to your neighbors or like just hug them, give them a high five. Hallelujah.
Hello, champions. Happy Sunday. It is so good to be in the house of the Lord. Amen. So welcome to our celebration here on site, and those of you joining us online, it's so good to have you here. And we want to welcome our guests here with us today, specifically the Torres family and Lillian Infante. So thank you for joining us. We're so happy you're here. And we just invite you to stay after the celebration, as there'll be a time of fellowship. Amen. All right. So here at CLC, there are so many ways you and your family can be involved in the church community. First, there are life groups. This is so core to what CLC is all about, staying connected with the church family and to grow in our spiritual walks. So if you're online and you're not a part of a life group, we just invite you to chat down below and someone will be able to connect with you and get you into one. And for our kids from the age of 5 to 12, we have Champion Kids Celebration every Sunday after the worship. So if you're a parent, just send your kids downstairs. We have volunteers and teachers who are just so excited to share the love and the word of God with your kids. And for our youth, we have weekly meetings on Friday at 7:30 p.m. You can visit their Instagram page for more information. And for the last few weeks, we've been having SOM1 classes here at Warden just before the celebration at 1:30 p.m. So if you haven't taken that course yet, or if you need a refresher, just join us at that time and we would be happy to have you. Next week, we are having our Membership Recognition Sunday. So make sure you're here in person so that we can celebrate and encourage our new members. Amen. And Valentine's Day is coming up, so our Youth and YA Network is hosting an event on Saturday, February 11th at 7 p.m. So the cost for the event is $20, so just send that to your life group leader before February 3rd, and more details will follow. And we're so excited to announce we're having our Men's and Women's Encounter. That's coming on February 24th to 25th. I believe we have a slide that will show the times for that, and it's just going to be such an exciting time as we seek the Lord and receive from Him. So you want to make sure that you're free for that time, schedule it in your calendar, and so that's February 24th to 25th. All right. And lastly, just follow us on our social media pages. This is the easiest way to stay connected and involved in your CLC community. And now it is offering time, it is blessing time, amen. We just want to thank you for your continued faithfulness in giving to the ministry as we continue to just seek to share the good news of the gospel. So there are many ways that you can give. You can text to give, give through our mobile app, e-transfer, or give through the website. For offerings by cash, credit, or debit, please visit the guest services desk just after the celebration. Again, we just want to thank you for your continued faithfulness in giving. Let's take this time and pray and dedicate the offering. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord, you are so worthy. Lord, you are worthy of it all. We thank you for everything that you have so richly blessed us with. Lord, truly everything we have comes from you. Every breath, Lord, every ounce of strength. God, I thank you that you have made us stewards over these things, over the finances that you've given us. Lord, make us good stewards. Lord, we just give this offering to you. Lord, multiply it for your kingdom and for the glory of your name. We want to see lives be made whole in your name, Jesus. Lord, for people to come to know your love. We thank you that that is what you are doing and that we can participate in this way, Lord. Lord, we just pray for the rest of the celebration. Open our hearts. God, give us hearts of flesh to receive your word and open our ears. Lord, just bless Pastor as he prepares for the message and for all the words that come from his mouth. Let it be through your Holy Spirit. Lord, we love you. We thank you for today. It is such a good day that you've given us. And we pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you.